that way, I put it back. Hold on. Yeah, I'm thinking if I bring that forward about another 6 or 7 feet, which I can, and I'll get it up a little higher at the same time, I'll have more than enough heat out here. But you gotta remember too, there's a furnace right here, but it's blowing that way. Yeah, so if it blows the heat out into the room, the other fan will push it back this way. In a store, which equates to thefts. If you're in a store and they're talking about shrink, they're talking about theft because they call it shrink. It's a nice way of putting it. I will bend that, but not right now, because I don't want to do it with my fingers. I don't want to get them going any more than they are. They're feeling a little bit better. Now, I really don't want to put a lot of deep screws in here. But I do want to. Put that over there a little bit. Okay, we still have the earth ground sitting over here. Okay, so. This goes to this one. Which are those two? This one goes to that one. Which are those two? I'm going to put these two together. I think I have a big one here I can do that with. I do. Seeing that I do have a hole on the other side, let's put it on this side. Like so. This is where I wish I had the 1 inch. These are a little too long. I don't like wires. through the back of things when you have wires. Oh, sure, drop another screw, why don't I? Yeah, I did. I will. It's brass in color. I mean, I have another one. I can't put you in straight. I'm not going to put you in there. There. Where are you going? You start talking about rubber plugs. We'll try it. I think this one's a little too big. It may not be too big, but it's definitely not going to be long enough. This will be long enough. And I don't know if this is the right size. This one looks a little different. Sticking out that much, but it may stick out just enough to do what it needs to do. We'll see. I'm gonna fight again to get this behind there. Oh, you sure knocked me down. Well, just long enough. I could put one big one there. Hold these two together. These screws are way too long for this. Let me take that up the other way instead. Get it up out of the way. Give me a better drilling position. Nope, I don't like that either. Okay, so I got an earth ground which I have to do something with. I'm not going to worry about that today. That's something I don't really need, but I want to have. Put that down there. Okay. Now, before I go any further, I want to see something here. It's almost 4 o'clock, guys. Okay, so what did I accomplish today? Well, I'll take any other room with me for a minute. Give you an idea what I'm talking about over there. This is done. I got an extra live here. If I need it, I have it. Let me put a washer on it. Just in case I need it there. And put another one on it. And a lock washer on it. And a nut. Come on, be nice. Let me use the other hand. I won't have that in the way. Okay. So I do have an extra there. I have a ground here. That ground goes to the grounding strap. This ground comes out from around here. Goes up to here, here, and here, and they're all grounded through the back of this. So everything is grounded. This will have power on it as soon as I'm done with hooking it up over there, because I have to go back there and hook it up. I think this is the size, or was it the big one? Might have been a bigger one. Let me turn you off for a minute.